August 6, 2014. Come now, you people, and let's set matters straight between us. If you people were really real, wouldn't you come? Wouldn't you speak to me? Wouldn't you visit me? Let's set matters straight between us. Before the man Yahshua came to this earth, there were the indigenous all over this globe, and they didn't need a savior. They were at peace and in unity with nature. So come now, let's set matters straight. I'm a man and a woman. I'm balanced. A-yah, A-yah. So you call the Native Indians and the indigenous savages because they wear skins and feathers. To carry life in my womb when y'all knew the truth of me. Had me afraid to be pregnant. Come, even you, elite people of the world, you black nobility, let's set matters straight between us. For I even know that some of you men who have fathers and uncles who raped and sodomized you, that you're in shame, fear, pain. My meditations are higher than this world, and I don't appreciate an AI machine messing with my mind. AI, AI, AI. Thank you. accosted me several times. Why is it y'all are afraid to talk to me? Are you men? Why is it that y'all are afraid? And y'all want to code off my brain in private and in secret, but too afraid to speak to me? Because of the Nazis and the Swiss and the black nobility that tried to run this programming on my brain. And y'all are afraid to talk to me now. While y'all build a case for the world to think that I'm insane.
They have said China.
Y'all know I know the truth. But y'all did. So am I alive or dead? Am I crossed over? Crimes are like scarlet blood. Straight. If y'all really want to know what I am.